Regular service, so you just come on Sunday. In 2 weeks, we have a special presentation for you. Some of our favorite Christmas carols, and you can sing along with us, okay? So I'd like to read to you just a short passage from Psalm 89. I'm sure you've heard it before. I will sing of the mercies of the Lord forever. With my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness to all generations. That includes our generation. For I have said, mercy shall be built up forever. Thy faithfulness shall thou establish in the very heavens. I have made a covenant with my chosen. I have sworn unto David my servant. Thy seed will I establish forever and build up thy throne to all generations. Again, that includes us. And the heavens shall praise thy wonders, O Lord. Thy faithfulness also in the congregation of saints. For who in the heaven can be compared to the Lord? Why don't we start with the word of prayer? Lord, thank you that you hold us in the palm of your hand and that you are with us even when there is no peace around us. May we always trust in your divine protection and not fear the plans of the enemy. Thank you that you've got it all under your control. We offer to you this service, especially our praise and our worship, which comes from our hearts. Have your way and move among us here today, touching each person here. And everybody said, amen.
Amen.
Why don't you stand and join us today with Fear Not. Lord, we would have no hope. Thank you for the saving power of your blood.
Love is not in this world.
day do I praise you because of your righteous judgments. 7 is a number of completion or perfection, and often means an indefinite number. That means we should always be praising God. Why do you think we're told to continually praise him? Because it gets our focus back on him, right?
Thank you.
just ask you to fill us with your Holy Spirit each and every day. We need your anointing to accomplish what you've given us to do for your kingdom in these last days. We need your power to do it effectively. May we always rely on you and never on ourselves. And now, Lord, we just commit to you the rest of the service. Thank you for your presence with us today, which we can sense. And we just ask your blessing on Pastor Curtis as he preaches from your word. In Jesus' name, and everyone said,
Amen. Amen.